Well, a trip to Findlay Market is about to cost you a little bit more. Now, although the pay stations aren't in place just yet, starting next Monday, you are going to have to pay to park at Findlay Market. And NewsOne's Jackie Canjado is taking us to Over the Rhine to get reaction tonight.
Take a look around the parking lot and you'll notice signs alerting customers of the coming changes.
Yeah, but it just seems like it's going to be more of an aggravation than anything else.
If you use a Findlay Market lot, you'll have to pay up. With the exception of Monday through Friday, your first hour is free.
I don't know how they're going to do 1 hour free and then they charge. I don't know how they're going to administer that. And parking kiosks have always been more of an aggravation.
Karen and Charles Varney tell us this won't stop them from shopping here every month. Although they're concerned about the process, they do understand the fee.
If there is a 24/7 parking rule, people are not going to come in here and park and take up valuable space for the merchants.
And that's it. Those with Findlay Market say paying for parking will improve the customer turnover and get more shoppers here for vendors. Also, the fees will go back into the market for any improvements. The owner of Hunter Greengrass says he doesn't mind the change because he has loyal customers and it will be easier on the weekends to get a space, but he shares the feeling of fellow vendors who also have to pay to park.
But I feel for the vendors as well who have employees who have to pay for parking. Feel for the vendors. I also feel for the corporation that has to deal with the parking issue.
The new pay to park goes for all three surrounding parking lots around the market. And again, it starts on Monday. Jackie Canjado, News 5.